people, so today what we're going to have with us, no, before we start, in our college we didn't have any water.
Yes.
We don't have any like cold wave water, mineral water that we can drink. So we had this
gold. Alright.
Cheers. Mm-hmm. And today we have this ramen hot spicy challenge, but with only one cup. So meaning that we have to share. And we want just to taste.
It's a challenge, so we actually compete ke what? Compete to each other lah.
Compete
ke? In terms of what?
Just try it lah.
Just try, okay?
Compete, we had to have two cups. So now this is only one. So we assume this is first time tasting for me and for her. Okay, try.
Who's going to start first? Me?
Yes. Kau kan makan pedas. Kau kan makan pedas.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Allahumma barik lana fi ma razaqtana wa qina adzaban nar. Gigit. Okay, my turn.
Sedap.
Yeah. Gila pedas ke?
Not yet. Babe, you can rasa bahang tu. What's up? For a person who loves spicy food so much, I like it.
Sedap. Akan sedap dah. Kau tak ada air kat sini tau. Kalau apa-apa jadi, bersila balik. Tu dia orang kata tak boleh tahan. Tak boleh berhenti. Jangan berhenti.
Tapi sedap. Memang pedas, tapi sedap. Actually, what is inside? Rasa macam asam pedas ni dia.
Pedas dia macam kan? Ingat. Merah.
Tapi aku suka. Aku dah suka. Sebab aku suka makanan pedas. Sebab lah macam ni. Tapi aku admit it's pedas. Aku gila kuat pedas sampai rasa dia memang pedas. Dia dah start rasa macam tu.
Okay, Bida. Bila gila.
Last.
Buka? Apa punya ni?
You.
Main air.
Done. Tunjuk sikit.
Okay, pergi dulu.
Okay, my review. I'm going to repeat this. Memang pedas. Sedap. Okay, bye.
Dah, minum jap. Thank you guys. So, kalau nak repeat, say so.